miss her so much sometimes. And I wonder what she would have to say about all of this.
Your mother's never been short of words. She would have plenty to say.
Thank you. Where did you come from? Hola.
Hola.
Well, what?
Bonita.
Sí. Muy bonita. Oh.
Bien.
No.
Hey, gatos.
Buenos días.
Mira, mira, mira. Hey,
mira,
mira.
Mira, mira.
Mira, mira.
No. Mira.
No. Mira. Ella y Mateo.
Crazy. I know. I'm gonna go back to the house.
¿Qué estás haciendo afuera?
Andaba limpiando.
Estás acostumbrado. Seguro es trabajo muy duro. Debes tener sed.
No es molestia, es más como una meditación. Es bueno para el corazón. Gracias.
¿Tu esposa vive aquí contigo? No la he visto.
Bueno, señora, es que mi esposa...
Espero que no esté haciendo muy intrusa.
No, señora. Es que mi esposa ya no está con nosotros. Se pasó ya hace como unos 4 años.
Disculpe. Debe estar muy difícil para ustedes. Si necesitan algo, estamos aquí.
Igualmente aquí. Nosotros estamos para ustedes también.
Gracias.
¿Y el bebé cómo va hoy?
Ahorita todo está bien. Un poco de dolor, pero no es muy mal en todo. Todavía no sabemos el sexo.
¿En serio? Creo que te escuché el otro día hablando. ¿Me permite? Va a ser hombre.
¿Sí?
Sí. Cuando Teresa estaba embarazada con mis niños, le dije que íbamos a tener hombres. Y todos salieron hombres. Va a ser hombre.
Estaría bien. Es lo que siempre quería. ¿Y tú? ¿Tus hijos les gustaría quedarse para la cena?
Gracias, señora, pero hoy no se puede. Tengo mucho trabajo que hacer todavía y...
Claro.
Gracias.
Perdón. Eso, se le pasó lavarse. Voy a encontrar uno limpio.
Si no molesta, señora, gracias, pero no.
¿Seguro?
Sí, seguro, deja. Y gracias por la invitación por la cena hoy, pero otro día sí.
Sí, claro.
Voy para atrás, para afuera. Back to work.
Back to work.
Gracias.
Mama! Mom!
I'm in the tub, honey. I'll be out in a minute.
Okay.
I knew she would be like this. I knew it.
Debbie, what's going on? What are you talking about?
She's all freaked out.
Why?
She thinks she saw Mom.
What?
Oh!
Gabby, calm down. I'll talk to her.
I don't think that's going to happen.
Why not?
She's taking the truck.
She doesn't know how to drive.
¿Decís que está borracho? Mira, ¿estás loca? You're crazy. What's the matter? Mira.
Take the truck. I want to go home. Go home.
Your parents okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I drive.
Where?
¿Para la casa, mira?
Please don't take me back there. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here.
Mira, es.
I want to go to real home.
Mira,
it's not real.
It's not home. So bad here, mira. Dimitri's here. You safe with Dimitri?
Sorry.
Come on. Déjame manejar. I drive. ¿Sí? Ándale, mira. Trust me, Mira. Things will be different in time. I don't know what happened to you or your family, but you're here now. Mira, es tu papá. Hey, Mira. You're here with Dimitri. And Dimitri, take care of you, okay? Okay, mija? Come on, we're gonna go back.
Thanks for finding her, Dimitri. Is she okay?
Sí, sí, pero es muy difícil para él ahorita.
Ella no es única.
No, yo sé, señor, pero... ¿Por qué usted no venga para la casa por la cena hoy?
No pienso desvariamos, no después de esto.
Especialmente después de algo como esto. Ella tiene que estar con los niños su edad.
No piensa Gabriela, que siento tan bien ahora.
Bueno, pues que se quede Gabriela en la casa y... ustedes dos... sigan por mi casa. Que juegue con mis niños.
Ah.
¿Sí?
Sí, está bien.
Bueno, vamos.
Que ahorita. Ahorita.
Ya, dejen de jugar así, hombre. Huercos, alguien se va a lastimar. Ya ves lo que pasó. Ve la mano, hermano. A ver, levántate. Levanta el pantalón, déjame ver. ¿Ahí? ¿Sí?
Sí.
No. ¿Eso qué? ¿Eso qué? ¿Eso qué? Siéntate, vamos a comer. ¿Pasa el plato?
Bien. Gracias.
Mira, pasa el plato. Mira, pasa el plato.
Oh, not really. I suppose more than some.
More than most.
Todo lo que yo hago es para los niños. Siempre va a ser para los niños. Les hice una promesa que siempre yo iba a estar aquí por ellos. Hice una promesa a ella que yo iba a estar aquí. Nosotros vamos a estar aquí.
Gotcha.
are you?
It's me, Mira. Don't you recognize me?
No!
Kitty, kitty. I'm your brother, Mira.
No!
Yes. Hermano, I'm gonna eat her from the inside out! Poison!
Such terrible nightmares when you were a baby. Do you remember that?
No.
They stopped when you were about 8 or 9, but oh, it seems like they're back, aren't they? Your abuela, she was a very, very superstitious woman. She's being so intense.
How?
She just... Everything was assigned to her. Especially when it came to you.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
What did she say about me?
All kinds of things. Dark things, Mira.
Like what, Mama?
Don't worry about it, Mira.
You don't believe her. Why?
No.
That's silly. Mama, I saw her. You gave me this necklace.
Mira, it's pretty.
Oh.
Ow. Baby's hungry.
It's a monster, Mama. You need to bury it.
Thank you.
going on? I heard gunshots.
Isn't that something?
Let's crack out of the box. That's better than a mule deer. How's my son doing? I got a good feeling about him, Gabby.
Well, if it is a boy, stubborn, just like his father. She's not eating.
Yes, she is. Mira!
What?
Comida! Yes, you are. Come here right now.
I'm not hungry.
Sit down. Tonight is a special night.
I'm not eating that.
What do you mean you're not eating that?
Don't eat meat. Especially not that. I'm vegetarian.
Since when?
Since right now.
I don't understand, Mita. All of a sudden?
It's not all of a sudden, Mom. I've always liked animals. I just decided I don't want to eat them anymore.
When I was little, whatever your abuela made to eat, we ate. Waste not, want not. None of this, I don't want to eat this, I don't want to eat that, nonsense. We didn't have the option.
Well, I'm not you, and this isn't the 1950s.
Melinda! Not one more word out of your goddamn mouth, you hear me?
Hey. Hey. What are you doing here?
We're washing.
Washing? What do you want?
Call them.
Call bearer? Grandma. What's the call bearer?
That is you, my dear.
Me?
There is another.
Who? Who, Grandma?
Soon. It's coming. Don't forget that. It's for the best. Ward away the spirits at bay.
إيراء.
Dad, scared me.
Can you come here for a second?
Where's Mom?
Asleep. I want to show you something. Where were you?
Looking for fireflies. What's that?
Can you guess?
A model?
Of what?
A house.
Yes. A house. This one. Do you like it?
Dad, when can we go home?
We just got here. We're not ready yet.
No, we didn't. We've been here. I mean, you're not ready to go home yet.
Yes, Mira. I am not ready to go home yet.
Well, when will you be?
When everyone is better. Is it true, Mira? Are your dreams back?
Yes.
Are they getting worse?
Yeah.
And what do you see in these dreams?
You. Me too, Dad.
Hola, Mira. Hola, Mira.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Están tus padres?
Your mama, your papa.
My mom's laying down. Falling asleep.
Your papa?
Hunting.
Okay. Do you notice the smell, Mira?
Smell?
Yes, like a rotten smell. Huele podrido. You don't smell it?
I don't smell anything.
Is everything okay, Mira?
Yeah.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying.
Are you going out again?
Yep. I'm gonna see them catch me a coyote. Maybe even a rabbit.
Dad, I...
Don't. I'll see my girls later.
Did you hear his voice?
No.
Mama.
It's okay, Mira. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
To find the food you stole so we can have our family dinner. Usted ya no se olviden si nosotros, mi amor.
No, Dad, stop!
Shut up! No more bad talk. We find the meat. We eat the meat. Why is that? Why not? Say it!
Not. Why not?
We find the meat.
We find the meat.
We eat.
Eat the meat.
Where did you hide them, you thief? Such a disappointment to us all.
Se le quedan acá dentro de la camioneta, ¿ok?
Thank you.